All right, Michael Jackson, money, pretty appropriate for our next segment. Well, there are some new laws, did you know this, within the Department of Labor, but could they change your relationship between investors and then their financial advisors?
You would have no idea, I would have no idea, unless we cover this on Fox 8 News at noon. We are so happy to have Alex Menassa from Szarka Financial join us. I never even knew to begin with that there are rules and regulations from the feds for financial advisors.
Yes, this is big news, okay? There's a huge change that just came down this month. The Department of Labor is issuing new rules that could transform the relationship between financial advisors and their clients.
How so?
Yes. Well, the old rule was, it was called a suitability standard. Okay, as long as the financial advisor recommended a product that was suitable, okay, that was good enough. But there's a lot of things that they used to do under that standard that now may be impermissible.
That was the old way of doing things. Basically,
that's right.
The wild, wild west.
Right.
And the good folks at Szarka Financial, you've always held yourself to a higher standard.
We've been following the fiduciary rule for a long time.
The new way.
But under the new way, that's right. But under the old rule, let me give you some examples, mm-hmm. Okay? An advisor could represent just one company and sell just one product, a proprietary product, and that's all they can sell. They would recommend one product to everybody, as an example. That could be a problem under the new rules. Another example could be that there's different commissions paid by different products, and they pick the one that pays the higher commission all the time. That's another example. Or a third one is they don't disclose all the ways they get compensated. Let's say they're a brokerage firm, and they issued stock and got paid to bring a stock to market, and then they sell you that stock. They recommend the same stock to you and sell it at a markup. They didn't always have to disclose all of that.
So is this helping the clients now, people managing their money? Is it because of people like Bernie Madoff and scams that we would see other people who are investors trying to push stuff that they're getting?
Yes, that's part of it. So under the new rules, it's called the fiduciary standard. The advisor has to disclose any conflicts of interest.
Mm-hmm. With every client.
That's right. And has to be paid the same. That's the way it's looking. No matter what product they recommend, they can't just recommend products where they get paid more, for example. Mm-hmm. So that's kind of the way it's going.
It's time to have a frankly, maybe awkward conversation with your financial planner and ask some tough questions, because at the end of the day, we're talking about our money here.
Right.
This is your money. How should we go about framing that line of questions for our financial
planners? That's exactly right. Everybody should be thinking about this and ask your financial advisor, you know, do you follow the fiduciary standard? How are you compensated? Are there any conflicts of interest? It can be awkward, but like with any professional, you should ask them, are there any conflicts of interest? Is there anything I don't know that I haven't asked? You know, and see what they say, and then just decide what you'd like to do.
Maybe besides a doctor, there is no one more important to ask about those qualifications, because they're handling your money. They can make and break you. We've done stories about people taking other people's money, and they're helpless. You can't
do
anything.
It's a very important relationship, mm-hmm. for your financial success.
Okay. I can understand, though, how it's an awkward thing, but you got to get past it. But I think the best thing is you got to know the experts, which are folks like these, because you know you're not going to have any kind of situation.
Exactly. And if anybody wants a second opinion, they're welcome to call us, and we can discuss this. We'll go over it with them.
Alex Menassa, we love it when you stop by and see us. If you have financial questions or need more information on Szarka Financial Services, you can head to our website, fox8.com. Click on Scene on TV. You got to ask those tough questions. It's your money.
Yes, as always. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. It's a pleasure.
Book's going great, too. We appreciate that.